Hello, my name is Camry Moses, but I prefer to be called Cam. I will be attending the Spelman College in the fall, majoring in psychology. Thank you, Adam Audie, the Living Classrooms Foundation. And because of this scholarship and receiving this scholarship, I will be able to graduate from college without having any debt and also be able to help my family back home. So I would like to give a special thanks to you for allowing a black girl from Baltimore to, you know, do things that people don't normally see, which is going to get education from a top HBCU without having to worry about anything. So I would like to thank you so much. It's so much appreciated for me majoring in getting a scholarship and being able to show people that look up to me that they can do it too. Bye.
Hello, my name is Kelly Williams. I will be attending the North Carolina A&T State University this fall, majoring in bioengineering. And I would just like to give a huge thank you to Adam, Audie, Living Classrooms, and anyone else who has contributed to this scholarship. Because of this scholarship, I will be able to study out of state, literally chasing my dream of becoming a biomedical engineer with one less thing to worry about. Thank you.
My name is Emmanuel Brown. I will be attending Willing Jesuit University. My intended major is business and entrepreneurship. Thank you, Adam, Audie, Living Classrooms, and all who contributed to this scholarship. Because of this scholarship, I will be able to help take a burden off of my parents' back when it comes to my financial future for college. Thank you again. Have a good day.
Thank you, Adam, Audie, Living Classrooms, and all who contributed to this scholarship. Because of this scholarship, I will be able to attend Towson University without having to worry about how my education will be funded. I will be able to take on this new part of my life without being buried in debt. I am grateful to have been selected for the scholarship, and I appreciate being selected. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Braille Taylor. I will be attending the University of Pittsburgh, and I will be majoring in pre-health and physical activity. Thank you, Adam, Audie, Living Classrooms, and all who contributed to the scholarship. Because of this scholarship, I will be able to worry less about school financially and follow my dreams of becoming a physical therapist.